Luke is hit from behind, and that forced him to throw it short, and it's a one-handed interception made by Eli Jones. What a catch by Jones.
That is as good as it gets.
I wasn't going for the ball.
I'm not